Good morning. Galactic war, testing grounds, whatever, theory crafting. Yeah, I've just sat here pondering and just thought I would revisit Newt's lead. Curious. So, this was my thought. Oh, I could have burnt them, couldn't I? Didn't even think of that. They're pretty much done. Doesn't. Well, that didn't look to be. Or have much synergy there. I don't know. The opening sequence was nice, but that's just because of who I'm facing here, I think. As in the levels and that. Who do I want to invite on? Sorry, bit of tea. Not bitter tea, a bit of tea. As in a sip. I don't know why I'm droning on there. It's going to be one of you two actually that I really want rid of. I'll give it to Nihilus. Do a bit of a drain. Really? Yeah. of course, this is against a dodgy Ben lead. Thank you for reminding me. My newt isn't strong enough. But of course, what I can do is see if I can throw some turn meter his way. I'm not going to do that because, of course, I want R2 to go. Looks to be the only one that will actually take the lock down there. I'll persevere till battle six. So I'm just using basics. To get me through to the sixth battle and have all my cooldowns ready. That's going to be a Zaris. It's a Zaris. So, this is like the anti-team to basically what I'm running. This is Zaris. Okay, I'm gonna stop there, because it's gonna have to switch to Nihilus, more than likely. Thank you for accompanying me on a probably pointless theory craft in Galactic War. Thank you for watching.